Hi everyone, welcome to SQ.cm classes. Today in this video we have to construct a square of area 20 square centimeter in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. So first of all, roughly talking about some calculation here. So first we can write 20 as 10 into 2. So 10 twos are 20. So we can write this. Next we can write 10 plus 2. So by adding 10 plus 2 equal to 12. So first we have to draw a line of length 12 centimeter first. Okay, you can draw this in another way, but I'm taking this process. So first drawing here a line of length 12 centimeter. So this is 12 centimeter line, and taking point here O and here P. So OP equal to 12 centimeter. Now we have to bisect this line OP by using compass. So putting the compass here, taking greater than half of OP and drawing an arc by this way with same length, and putting the compass here and cut here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a two point, here a point and here also. Now joining this, which made the line OP at a point here. So taking here a point here Q. Okay, so OQ and QP are 6 centimeter. Now we have to take QP and OQ to draw a semicircle through the point O and P. Okay, next we have to take 4 centimeter length from the point Q by using scale first. So taking 4 centimeter from the point Q, so this is 4 centimeter length. Okay, so taking 4 centimeter length first and taking here a point A. Next we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point A by using compass first. So putting the compass here and drawing an arc by this way, and putting the compass here and taking same length, cut here. So cut here and putting the compass here with same length, and cut here and drawing an arc here and putting the compass here with same length and cut here. So both the curve intersect here at a point. Now first joining this line which made the semicircle here at a point. So taking point here D. Now joining Q and D by this way, and QD and QP are the radius of this semicircle. Okay, and the length of the radius is 6 centimeter. So this is also 6 centimeter, and we taking QA equal to, this is also 4 centimeter, and this is obviously a right angle triangle, so 90 degree. Okay, now roughly talking about some calculation. So from right angle triangle QAD, so from the right angle triangle QAD by Pythagoras theorem, so by Pythagoras theorem we can write perpendicular equal to root over hypotenuse square minus base square. So here the perpendicular is AD, so AD equal to root over QD square minus QA square. Okay, Now putting the value of QD equal to 6 cm, and this is the radius of the semicircle, so this is 6 cm and this is 4 cm. So root over from this 36 minus this is 16, so root over 20 cm. So the value of the perpendicular AD equal to root 20 cm. Next we have to extend the line OP. So first extending the line OP by this way. Okay, so first extending this and taking point here X. Okay, now taking the length AD equal to root 10 cm by using compass by this way. So now taking the length and cut here and putting the compass here with same length and drawing an arc here and putting the compass here with same length and cut here. So taking point here B and here C. Now first joining B and C, then joining C and D to get the square of area 20 square cm. Okay, so all the side are equal, so this side also root 20 cm, this side also root 20 cm, and this side also root 20 cm. So therefore ABCD is the required square of each side root 20 cm. So ABCD is a square of side root 20 cm, and the area of this square equal to, we know that side into side, so here the length of side equal to 20, so root 20 into root 20 square centimeter. So calculating this, so this is 20 square centimeter. So that's all. Thanks for watching. And also here the angle is always 90 degrees, and we know that all the angles are 90 degrees. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.